Hi guys, I'm Benny, and today's video is gonna be all about my personal experience about how YouTube handles copyrighted material. I feel I really want to share with you guys about what I've learned and what I'm thinking about this whole thing. You know, I just posted 3 top 20 songs I covered. I worked hard and practiced these songs, and I subscribed some other cover artists I liked, like Samantha Harvey's and Dario Sanchez. I was trying to become them, and I have no idea about copyright before, especially I'm a new channel and I'm a new immigration here of US. My mother language is not English, but I want to learn more and more about this country and this country's culture. And I love English songs, so that's why I started to do cover English songs videos. Here's the things coming out. I got copyright claim from YouTube. I realized it's a serious thing for my channel, a roadblock. It makes me confused about it. I thought by my cover twist, my version should have some value. Even if a little bit of value I made. But anyway, I just dive in to do a lot of research about copyright law of YouTube. And here is to demystify some of that I got finally. So basically, literally, I can use the melodies and lyrics of copyrighted songs for my YouTube channel. If I use it to cover a song, I will can monetize my channel and I wouldn't get any of that revenue. Yes, I know I made this video just for fun, but as the creator of the video, the person performing the cover version, what's the incentive system for it? And I will not just stuck by this. I need to step forward. So listen, here has a great inspiration for me. I suddenly realized something I never think about it before. I go on it. If I can't have monetized the channel with cover songs, why not I start working on writing my original songs? So I guess maybe that's one of the reasons why Americans has boundless creative power. Love. That's why we say America is great. The copyright law protecting creators. The US Copyright Office says that a copyright holder has the exclusive right to reproduce a work, prepare derivative works based upon the work, and steal the work. So, all the information brings me to become a songwriter. Instead of being a song duplication machine, this just makes no sense, right? I feel excited about this idea. I know write a song is not easy, but how about I'm serious about it? I think I can get that goal. It's an attainable goal. Actually, cover a song is not easy too. I do a lot of work. I spend hours and days working on the cover song, right? If I use this energy on writing a new song, maybe I will have a new world. So today, I feel that I know more about America, which makes me love America more. If you can feel my big girls and start to care about me, please subscribe me and leave some comments with me. See you guys in the next video.